He is the life of parties he's never attended. In a past life, he was himself. He once gave a pep talk so compelling that both teams won. He is the world's most educated man. Stay curious, my friends. It's here that animals have to contend with the greatest change that is happening to the face of our planet. In this decade, the urban environment is predicted to grow by nearly 30%.
Estás escuchando 96.7 La Radio.